Next event, Battle Stage 6, is for the AWA Mid-Atlantic Tag Team Titles. Please welcome your challengers. Went to the ring by manager.
You know what, Willie Nelson, I'm getting sick and tired of you not announcing my men properly when we come out here. It is a known fact, proven since last July, Tank Lawson is the strongest wrestler in this promotion. Big $9 has been on CWF Mid-Lag TV more in the last 2 months than anybody else in that locker room. He is the king of CWF Mid-Lag Television Wrestling. You need to announce him as such from now on, okay?
10-4.
Thank you. One more thing I need to get off my chest. If that $2 trollop piece of trash with a $1.95 hairdo tries to interfere in this match and I can cost my men, I'm gonna smack that $1.95 hairdo right off her skull. And that's a fact.
It is time for our second championship bout of the night, as the Southside Players have a huge test ahead of them, as Donnie Dollars and Tank Lawson getting an early advantage with the sneak attack.
That's right, two of the biggest, strongest, most powerful men in the CWF Mid-Atlantic area going up again against the tag team champions. Double drop kick by J Money will be smooth. It's like Lawson and Big Donnie gonna head to the floor down there with their Christmas coiffed manager Cornelius J. Lumpkin III.
Yes, Lumpkin is definitely going to have to regroup his boys as the Southside Players weathered the storm early, and J. Money pulling, trying to pull Dollars back in, but Dollars drops down, clotheslines Money on the top rope, and you know the Southside Players are going to have to use every bit of speed and agility they have to try and survive this.
That's right, because you see Big Donnie Dollars, he comes in the ring, first thing he does, big overhand straight to the eyes. I mean, they're not going to take it easy on the champions at all. This is what they've been waiting for. Finally, a title shot at the Mid-Atlantic Tag Team title.
I'll tell you one thing. Tell me, has Donnie Dollars not been one of the most impressive newcomers of 2005? A year ago, he wasn't even on the scene. And he may not have a lot of wins under his belt, but as far as someone that is rapidly moving up the ladder, has incredible offensive fireworks, you know, I think Donnie Dollars is top of the heap.
But you also got to admit one thing about Donnie Dollars is he's perhaps one of the most visible superstars of CWF Mid-Atlantic. I mean, he owned the television program from like October through December.
Yeah, Donnie Dollars, like we said, not piling up a lot of wins, but he wrestled everyone under the sun, from the champion to from the bottom to the top. Pretty much whoever it was, if there was an opening, Donnie Dollars would say, I'm there, I want the experience, and look how it's paying off now as he and Tank Lawson have the shot of a lifetime.
Oh, talk about payoff. The boot of Big Donnie Dollars has just decked his own tag team partner, Tank Lawson.
Lateral press by J Money, but referee Charles Richardson too slow in making the count.
What was he questioning?
I think because Donnie Dollars was still in the ring, Charles was arguing with him, a little bit of communication, but J Money almost ended this one early.
That's right. J Money just got a little communication, a thumb to the eye by Tank Lawson, backs him up in the corner. He's going to start measuring him up for the big fist.
Hey, let's face it. Guess who has the momentum in this one? It's not the champs. 2 weeks ago, Dollars, Tank Lawson victorious in non-title action against the Southside Players.
Tell you what, you got to keep an eye on these two young guys. They are young, they are big. I don't think either one has a clue how powerful they really are. Did you see the clothesline? Money went down like a bag of nickels.
Tank Lawson may not know how strong he is, but he definitely likes to brag about his prowess, because remember earlier this summer at Friday Night Fights, he was doing arm wrestling challenges against all comers.
Yeah, and he pretty much kept the money too. I mean, he put money up and walked off with it.
Big headbutt by Tank Lawson. I'm not sure if that was the smartest maneuver, but Tank Lawson will not always make the most intelligent maneuvers in the ring either.
It looks like Lawson's gonna drag the face of J Money across the ropes. Money's in a world of hurt. He needs to make a tag, but he is in the wrong corner. Big Big hand by
I will give it to Cornelius J. Lumpkin there. He looks like a freaking idiot. But I'll tell you one thing. He may be one of the smartest men in CWF Mid-Atlantic right now because he was very content throughout 2005 to just fly under the radar, not making much noise, as Dollars plants J. Money center of the ring. And he was just kind of doing a feeling out process throughout 2005. And I really, for a while there, I thought he had championship combination in the form of Tank and John Kerman. He replaced John Kerman with Donnie Dollars. And I really think this right here, if he can get these two to be on the same page, this could be J. Lumpkin's first tag team championship.
Now, what in the world, Money, is the back of the leg? I missed it.
Well, I think Dollars to the outside. I think when they were going for that double press, Donnie Dollars may have pulled a hamstring while they were lifting J Money up. Tank obviously took exception to that and started chewing out his tag team partner. That allowed J Money to clip Tank from behind. But right now, Dollars is on the outside of the ring trying to walk off whatever he may have pulled there.
And I tell you what, Will B. Smooth is going to make sure Tank Lawson can't walk off at all the rate he's going right now. I mean, he's just offering to go ahead and break the leg off.
You know, there was, oh, figure four! That could possibly be the most technical maneuver Will B. Smooth has ever performed. He's got Tank Lawson in a figure four at Battle Cage 6, and Donnie Dollars can't even save his tag team partner.
I tell you what, referee got a two count on that one. Lawson come up, but I don't know whether it was from pain or whether he heard the count.
Tank Lawson screaming in pain, shoulders are down! And oh, he was almost counted out right there.
I tell you what, Will B. Smooth, he pulls out a surprise every time we see him. This is one tenacious young man, but he just got a boot to the midsection by Donnie Dollars, who's gonna argue with the referee a little.
Yeah, Will B. Smooth and J. Money are like oil and water. They're as different as two wrestlers can get. J. Money is the technician. Will B. Smooth, as they say, doesn't know a wrist lock from a wrist watch. The only thing he does in the locker room, he's not going over game film. He's not studying his opponent. He's sitting, chilling on his headphones, because when Will B. Smooth gets in the ring, the only thing his plan is to smack somebody upside the head.
Well, I mean, that's his whole plan. He likes hurting people. He's always been upfront about it. We were surprised more than anything when Will B. Smooth came to the aid of J. Money when he found himself as a player alone a while back.
Yeah, that was a year ago, and for those of you not familiar with the Southside Players, the original combination of the Southside Players were comprised of J Money and LA Cash. They had a phenomenal run as tag team champions from pretty much the dawn of the 21st century up until, what did they say, 2003?
Yeah, easy.
And then, you know, LA Cash did retire. J Money went on a singles run that included a cruiserweight title run that no one saw coming. It was a great year for J Money, and now, when Will B. Smooth came into the fall, people, really the doubters, and myself included in that batch, said, well, this run of the Southside Players will never be able to match the original run of the Southside Players, and albeit they did do just that.
Well, you know, they also come out with another little added surprise. I mean, before Will B. Smooth became one of the players, we had never seen or heard of Kiyomoka.
That's true. They do have their own valet there at ringside, Kiyomoka. Hopefully, somehow, she'll be able to offset the possible interference of Cornelius J. Lumpkin III.
You know, Lumpkin has not had to get involved with it so far. I mean, now that Dollars is back in, looks like he's going for a pump handle slam on Will B. Smooth. He's got him.
Oh, the slot machine! He calls it the slot machine, and Dollars has won with this maneuver before. Why isn't he hooking up?
He pulled him up!
You cannot do that in a championship bout. That is insanity. The goal is to win. The goal is to win championships. You cannot pull a man up off the canvas.
Think how impressive it would have been if he'd have got the three count and won the Mid-Atlantic tag title with his partner trying to walk off an injury on the outside. I mean, the manager's not been involved. It would have been all Donnie Dollars.
Yeah, Dollars will take Lawson while one's in the ring. The other's been on the outside milking a hamstring injury or whatever other ailment they have going at the time. But right now, Smooth chops Dollars right off the top. Smooth is perched. We've seen the elbow before. Is he going to hit it? He's now his elbow.
Oh, talk about a textbook. That was beautiful. Drop from the top. Both men in a world right now where they need to make a tag. J Money cheering his partner on from the outside. trying to keep an eye on the situation, make sure we don't get interference from the other side, but I'm not sure Tank's able to interfere.
Yeah, that slot machine took a lot out of Will B. Smooth because he is not able to follow up off the elbow. Tank Lawson still favoring the leg. I think Dollars has been doing the same, and Will B. Smooth is going to have a clear gate to the tag to Jay Money.
Yeah, the tag's in. Jay Money's the legal man. Tank Lawson back in. Lawson is not doing anything. I mean, his leg must really be bothered him.
Oh,
Money takes him out.
Beautiful diving clothesline takes the big Tank Lawson down, and Jay Money now trying. Oh, and the irate. Always going back to the irate.
Well, yeah, but you also got to think, Grant, how many people have we seen take Tank Lawson off their feet in 2005?
Yeah, not many. Tank Lawson is a beast. And cheap shot into the stomach. A Will B. Smooth isolating Jay Money. And this could indeed be the other thing. But no, shooting right into $30. Big neck breaker by Jay Money. Hooks the leg of Tank Lawson. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Oh, the Southside players regained the AWA Mid-Atlantic Tag Titles by pinfall. Jay Money right in the middle of the ring.
This has got to be considered an upset as the title reign that began on March 19th, 2005 continues on for the Southside players. A little bit of words being exchanged in the ring by Dollars and Lumpkin. I think they're on the same page. Dollars is blaming Tank Lawson, but Dollars was the one on the apron that was in the way.
I tell you what, you also got to keep in mind, who was Lumpkin the manager of originally? Tank Lawson, I mean, this could be a division here.
Yeah, Lumpkin pulling, Tank does not look happy.
How smart is Cornelius J. Lumpkin?
He did not just slap Tank Lawson.
He slapped him, I saw.
Cornelius J. Lumpkin, he may have slapped the last man ever because Tank Lawson is going to tear him apart.
You know, wait a minute, Donnie Dollars is getting in between them.
Yeah, Donnie Dollars better or else he's going to be attending the funeral of Lumpkin next week. Why is Tank Lawson not tearing Lumpkin from head to toe? Just handed him an envelope. Cornelius J. Lumpkin trying to control his athletes via Money, but Money only goes so far. Tank just threw it to the fans.
Tank is not happy. Look at the look on his face.
Donnie Dollars better step in between one more time, because this could indeed be a lights out match for Cornelius J. Lumpkin. Dollars trying to reason with him.
Man, I just don't get this. Cornelius J. Lumpkin should have better control of what's going on here. I mean,
a handshake?
You didn't shake hands with Tank.
No, Lumpkin and Tank sure didn't shake hands.
No.
I mean, Tank may respect Donnie Dollars. Donnie Dollars may be the only thing keeping Tank Lawson from tearing J. Lumpkin apart. Very intriguing developments here at Battlecade 6.